The dream of constructing a stairway toward developing the core essence of Bangladesh was born in 1979 in the hand of Abdul Rauf Chaudhary to portray Bangladesh beyond its limitations and barriers. The legacy continues with Romo Rauf Chaudhary, who put another brick into the stair of dreams to immaculate the living standard in Bangladesh by founding Rancon in 2005.